सॉल्व 15x³ - 17x² - 24x - 4 = 0। हियर दे टोल्ड अस टू सॉल्व विच मीन्स वी शुड गेट द वैल्यूज ऑफ x. फॉर दैट हियर वी हैव टू चेंज x टर्म. वॉट आई मीन इज सी 15x³ - 17x² In place of -24x, now I write -4x - 20x - 4 = 0. Did you understand? In place of -24x, now I have written -4x - 20x. That's it. Next. Now from these three terms, what can be taken out common is x. So here you get 15x² minus from this x out you get 17x minus from this x out you get 4. In the same way, from these two terms, what can be taken out common is -4. So here you get 5x and here you get +1. = 0. Now, in this equation, we have come across quadratic. So I will factorize this quadratic here. That is 15x² - 17x - 4. To factorize this, we should split the middle term. -17x. So in place of -17x, now I write -20x + 3x - 4. I am not doing factorization steps. Directly I have split -17x to -20x + 3x. Okay, next. Now from these two terms, what can be taken out common is 5x. So here you get 3x minus from this 5x out you get 4. Now whatever you got here, here also you should get the same thing. Now from this 3x has gone inside, outside you get +1. Even if you multiply and check, still you get the same thing. Now take out 3x minus 4 common. So here you have 5x and here +1. Now in place of this quadratic, we should write this. I repeat, in place of this quadratic, now I will write this. So this equation will change to x times 3x minus 4, 5x plus 1. Over here, no change = 0. Now, from this entire equation, what can be taken out common is 5x plus 1. So, 5x plus 1 outside. Over here, we are left with these two. That is x times 3x minus 4. And over here, we are left with minus 4. = 0. Now 5x plus 1. Here you open up the brackets in this way. You get 3x² - 4x - 4 = 0. Now we got quadratic. I will factorize the quadratic here. That is 3x² - 4x - 4. To factorize this, we should split the middle term, -4x. So in place of -4x, now I write -6x + 2x - 4. I am not doing factorization steps. Directly I have split -4x to -6x + 2x. Okay, next. Now from these two terms, what can be taken out common? 3x. So here you get x minus from this 3x out, you get 2. Now whatever you got here, here also you should get the same thing. From this x gone inside, outside you get plus 2. Even if you multiply and check, still you get the same thing. Now take out x minus 2 common. So here you have 3x and here plus 2. Now in place of this quadratic, we should write this. I repeat, in place of this quadratic, now I will write this. So this equation will change to 5x plus 1, x minus 2, 3x plus 2 equal to 0. More, they told us to solve, which means we should get the values of x. And over here, we got product of brackets equal to 0. So to get x values, we should equate each bracket to 0. That is 5x plus 1 equal to 0, x minus 2 equal to 0, 3x plus 2 equal to 0. Now to get x value from here, first I should remove plus 1, so you subtract 1. You get 5x equal to minus 1. Now I should remove 5. So you divide by 5, you get x equal to minus 1 by 5. Now here I should remove minus 2, so you add 2. You get x equal to 2. Now here, first I should remove plus 2, so you subtract 2. You get 3x equal to minus 2. Now I should remove 3, so you divide by 3. You get x equal to minus 2 by 3. So the x values that we got are minus 1 by 5, 2, and minus 2 by 3. This is our answer. Am I clear?